The House of Representatives has begun investigation of the deal Nigeria signed with Russia on the resuscitation of the Ajokuta Steel Company, alleging that details of the contract were not known to Nigerians. The House resolves to carry out the investigation at plenary on Tuesday, following the unanimous adoption of a motion moved by Uzoma Nkem Abonta, titled Call for Details of the Agreement Between Nigeria and Russia on the Completion of the Ajokuta Steel Company Project. The House mandated the committees and steel treaties, protocols and agreements to interface with the Minister of Mines and Steel Development, Olami Lekan Adegbite, on the agreement. Also, the lawmakers mandated the House Committee on Treaties, Protocols and Agreements to review all extant treaties entered into by the federal government and other countries to ensure conformity with the Constitution. Nkem Abonta recalled that the 8th National Assembly passed the Ajokuta Steel Completion Fund Bill in 2018 and transmitted it to President Muhammadu Buhari for assent, which was withheld. The lawmaker said the bill had been reviewed and the concerns raised by the president addressed, regazetted, and then passed first reading in the night house. Nkem Abonta further recalled that President Buhari was reported to have signed a government-to-government agreement with Russian President Vladimir Putin at a recently concluded Russian-African summit in Sochi for the Russian engineering and construction group METPROM to revive the company, while the African Export-Import Bank would finance the project.